Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 30-26, 30-27, and 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Ryan LaFlare!
I'm here with the winner, Ryan LaFlare. First of all, Ryan, congratulations on an excellent performance. You seemed disappointed with yourself at the end of the fight. It was just this one missed takedown attempt at the end, and he got on top of you.
Yeah, first I want to say thank you for everybody in New York. I waited my whole life for this. Since day one, I did everything I can. Since I first started fighting professionally, even when I was an amateur, I politicked, I lobbied, I did everything with the UFC, outside of the UFC, to make this legal here. And I'm happy to be the first fight ever at Brooklyn. At Barclays Center. Thank you very much, everybody. I love you guys.
Ron Carnero, very tough opponent. You knew that he was very strong with the grappling, but you managed to defend the takedown every single attempt until the very end.
Yeah, I guess I got a little anxious. My coaches wanted me to let my hands go. I just wanted to secure the win. I don't have anything in me. Sorry about that, guys, but Ron's very tough. I'm happy to be here. I love you guys.
Congratulations on a huge victory.